Chrysalis is a pilot program aimed at the labor and social inclusion of third country nationals women survivors of human trafficking. It's funded by the European Union within the AMIF fund, and it's implemented by two young social enterprises specializing in social fashion, Makers Unite in Amsterdam and Quid in Italy, with the support of the Language Project, a Greek NGO specializing in using language as a humanitarian integration tool.
We go from the standing point that we can provide a real job opportunity, and we want here to provide a safe environment that trusts that these individuals will have the capacity of growing through work. So giving them confidence to rebuild dignity.